back to my channel. Happy Easter to all of you who celebrate it, as today's Easter. You may notice a different background, one that you definitely haven't seen before, and that's because I'm at my college dorm right now. So this video is kind of going to be an updates video that I've talked about doing in my spring break shopping haul. So let's get started. So, as I just said that I'm in my college dorm, obviously, I am a college student. This is actually my second year, for those of you who don't know, and my major is social work. I'm not sure what exactly I want to do with social work yet, but I'm thinking of making my minor gerontology and working with the elderly. My next update is, obviously, I'm in a dorm this year. So, I live 15 to 20 minutes away from my college, so I commuted last year and I'm commuting again next year, but I wanted to get the dorm experience for a year, and I'm super glad I did because, you know, it's honestly completely different. I've noticed change in myself growing up, others have noticed it too, and it's just really awesome to be right here, and it's actually just so convenient. The like 15 minute drive difference honestly makes all the difference in the world. It's kind of crazy. Next is something pretty exciting to me. My birthday is in 5 months, September 16th, and I will be 21 this year. So the next update is actually something that's like very significant in my life, and it's that I have an absolutely amazing, wonderful, perfect boyfriend named Sean, and we will be together 7 months later this week, and so that is like something big for me. You know, I've had boyfriends in the past, not for very long though, and Sean's just really awesome, and I don't know if I would have met him if I wouldn't have decided to dorm this year, so that's also another reason that I'm really glad I decided to not commute this year, because he's just great. Next, concerts this year. As you guys know, I always go to concerts and I try to post videos of them. Sometimes I do vlogs, but not so much because like my camera runs on batteries, which is super duper annoying. But the only concerts I have upcoming this year so far is Harry Styles, and I'm gonna be seeing him 2 days in a row. So if you are going to either the Hershey concert or the Philly concert, both in June, back-to-back days, I will be at both of those, and I'm super duper excited. I want to try to see some more people over the summer, but I don't know if it's gonna happen because of money reasons and stuff, but hopefully I can. So I know this video didn't have very many updates, but that's kind of about it that I can think about for right now. But I'm trying to, like I said before, get back into the whole YouTube thing. And so if you guys can give me any video ideas, that would be greatly appreciated. I'll probably do a college